The idea really is to say, can we think about the body less as a place of idealization, representation, or narrative, and think about the body as a place of transformation, as a place where thought and particularly feeling arises. Your body is actually the most highly sensitive instrument that you have in order to experience the world.